Hello viewers, welcome to my channel.
Today we are going to share with you how to cover a notebook. First of all, cover a notebook with a color fluorescent sheet. Then take a green color A4 sheet and double fold it like this and cut in two parts. Paste it on the cover at the middle. Then draw a shape of a flower. Like this. Then cut it two or three flowers, cut it, then fold a yellow color paper in four folds and make a circle on it and cut it. Then paste flowers on the notebook front side. All the three flowers set like this. Then yellow circle paste on the flower. Like this. Then take a yellow sheet and draw a circular shape. Like this. Then draw another shape like this and cut it. Draw a shape like this and cut two alike sizes. Draw a shape like this and cut it. Draw a circular red shape. Paste circular yellow shape on it like this, then lower part of it like this, and black color paper sheets, paste the wings on it. Then paste another white shape we are cutting. Paste red color shape like this. Then paste two googly eyes on it like this. And cut two thin black color sheets, thin strip like this, and paste it on the head of the bee. Take a green circle shape and paste it on the cover. Then paste a yellow dot on it and small flower shape. And finally our notebook is covered.